In today's exciting episode, fiery obstacles will rain from above in Airstrike.
Fuck, I thought it was gonna lower by the time I got there. Yeah, I did. That was gonna close as soon as I got to it.
Thank you.
the elite race already. That's how good I'm doing. Oh, if I know what, oh, I know what this is. This one's gonna be a blast. Oh, that was beautiful. Still first though, still first. Even though I drifted like a second early. It all works out in the end, right? I just need to wreck 12 more rivals to get the bonus again. Aw, man. I'm not a fan of the bandit. That truck's gross. I didn't even save the truck. It's like somebody split the back of... No, I need drift for this. It's like somebody split the back of an SUV in half to try to call it a truck. Like, they didn't take off half of it, like the entire upper half, to make it like a lowrider. It is just it's the back two seats and the back is what it is. It's disgusting. Alright, so this is airstrike. What it means is dodge the missiles and basically you get three lives. If you beat the target of first place, you win automatically. It's fun. No. I try my best to be good at these, but you know, sometimes it just gets way too close. You don't want durability, you want drift. You want to be able to slide out of it. Actually, what you want is grip. You want to have complete control over your rider. That's why high grip would be cool, because if you have high grip, you have high control of the road. You'll just shoot to the first. Also, it's not as simple as just staying on one side of the road. It's a lot of dodging and a lot of weaving. This thing I have. Oh, I was gonna say all I gotta do is get it perfect when I do it. Oh no. I don't think I'm doing this. I'll keep trying though. I'm close though. Oh my god, am I close? Nope. Ah man. I was gonna say all I need is to get. I need one perfect thing. I need it perfect once. All right, take two. Hey, chat, how's it going? Do I prefer this or the barrel survival? I prefer the barrel survival a lot more. The barrel survival is a lot easier and it's a lot more fun. Tristan's better at it than me, actually. In fact, I got him to play this at some point. And he was way better at it than me. Am I gonna play this with them? I have no idea. I'd have to convince him to get it. What's the most surprising thing is, this is a Disney game. Like, the same people who made Frozen made this. Well, no, this is actually made by Bedrock and it's published by Disney, but Disney still helped publish this. Two more. Nope, one more. I won. And then later in the game, you get to take revenge against the helicopter. You build up power plays to take it down. Okay. So... it's got really good strength. It can handle a lot of explosions, but... I'm gonna take the VX.
I need to wreck 12 people in this match in order to get the bonus event.
I don't have to even do it. I want to. It's fun. But, you know, eventually this game will get boring and I'll have to take a break from it to do something else. But I'll go back into it. I'm not gonna play this straight. It's gonna get so boring. Doing 60 entire races in a row? Yeah, it's gonna be boring as hell. You have to limit yourself in these places. This is a game you can come back to over and over. It's got huge replayability. Okay, well, I definitely don't have a problem killing people. Hey, I want people to go in front of me. I want those eliminated. Oh my god! Holy shit! I just took down everyone! I won this! I most definitely won this! Not if you give me that. Please, anybody who steps in front of me loses their life in this game. I never got an ultimate record. That was awesome. Take down everybody except for yourself. I got it ready just in case. I got a red. Anybody wants to come in front of me, I got a red. Got enough for the bonus thing. Same. Okay, me in second place. I can either stay ahead or I can drop back and I can take this guy out. It'd be a lot safer to stay in first. Stay in first. All I gotta do. Stay in first. Okay, 3 seconds to catch up. He lost, I won. There we go. Okay, let's do this. Because I need speed too. Because if you're passing through them quick enough, then you'll get it. Man, I'm just... oh my god, I am so excited. This game is just a thrill to play. I'm telling you, it is a thrill. It is one of my... It is up there with Burnout 3. I love this game. And it's pretty too. I don't know how well it's gonna show up. I have the bitrate low. You guys aren't gonna have as many pixels. But this is pretty. Very pretty. For a 360 game too? Man, it has amazing. This got better this has better graphics than Burnout Paradise does. Actually, when I guess you have Disney backing you up, anything is possible. I got this. This is easy. Almost just lost control there. Oh my god. One more and I win. Yep, I didn't even need that 4x score. One more and I win. If I'm doing an elite race, I gotta grab my best car.
next time on Split Second.